Hello friends, welcome to my Super Learning channel. Today we are going to see how to use one of the applications available with the Microsoft Office Store. So Forms is an application that comes very useful. I am taking for the demonstration purpose of an existing template that is available as a sample application or a sample form created for a party invitation. As I click this, you could see there are predefined questionnaires as well as the response fields where the data could be collected. Here you could see the user can mention up to 5 members, and then they want to enter anything else, the other option will be used, and then there are couple of checkboxes available for the dish preferences, and then they also capture the email address so that an invitation can be sent or any confirmation can be sent back to the users. And as we collect the responses, it will help us to capture the status of each and every analytics information with this. And let me go back to the form. So let us create a new form. So this section gives the title of my form. So let me say I'll call it as job application. So here is my form, and then I will add items. So as I mentioned earlier, we have variety of options available to pick the values. So I am going to give a couple of questions. And if I want to make a field mandatory, I need to slide this button to mark it as required. So I want to mark this as a simple answer, so I'm just leaving it as it is, but it's a required field. And I'm adding another question, which is optional. So I will make it as an option, and then I also want to have a date field. So I will mark it as a required field. So you could see as we create the questionnaires get saved, and you could see the job application is ready manually. So say for example, I have my responses getting collected here as people start responding to my questions. Let me also add some color to this application so that it looks interesting. I think this looks better. Okay. And if you want to preview your application, you can see this. See how it looks just within a few clicks. And this is the computer view, and if you want to see how this will appear in the mobile view, then you can see this before you send this to the recipients. So now I am going to send this. So I can share this as a link for just a viewing purpose. I am taking this . My form is submitted now. I'm just going back to the page. And if I want to see the result in a summary, I can even create a summary link. So as more people take the survey, you could see it can give a different views and how the job application flows through. Okay. And let me go back and show you something else as well. So you could see there are settings option available where you want to set few more options, like if you want to have a start date and end date so that this link will be active between the given dates, and even you can shuffle the questions every time. This will be more useful when you want to, and you can get the email notification for each of the responses when you receive. So as an admin, if I create this form, I would be interested to see a notification so that I am aware that someone has given me a response. And we can also create a thank you message for the submitter so that the people know that they have submitted their response and it has been acknowledged. And there are other options available which you can explore, and I am just moving on to a quiz form. This is again a similar product that you are selling, and you can collect the user information, and then based on that you can work on your business strategy. So this is how the forms works, and I hope you would have enjoyed this session. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to answer and for them as well. Please like, share and comment. Thanks, friends.